Facebook's live now. Get over to Facebook. One viewer. Let's share this around. Let's get the viewers up. Final artist announcement today. Someone's watching. Ant, I can see you there. Ant. Adrian, what's up? Killstreak, nice one, Matt. Every day this week. I'm gonna send you a Wave shirt, bro. Make sure you DM the Waves Facebook page with your postal details. I'll send you a shirt out, man. Thank you for support. Let's keep it moving. Sean Kev, you've been here every week too, man. I'm going to send you a shirt as well. Make sure you hit us up. Send your details. People. I'm gonna wait. Another 30 seconds. Let's get it up to 20. Here we go. But yeah, Matt, Sean, make sure you hit me up. Hit up the Waves. Just DM us. We'll get you some shit. Synced out time, Friday afternoon, final announcement for the Waves Next Gen. It's a celebration. We got there. All right. One of these guys I'm calling has to get to work. So that's why we did it earlier. We were going to do it at 5:30. And I was like, Friday, and the homie's got to get to work. So I'll call him first and let him get to work on time. Does anyone want to have a guess? Get in the comments. Have a guess and see who the first one is going to be. Or any, we're announcing three. If you can guess any of them, I'll send you some shit. You guys can hear me all right, yeah? These AirPods seem to have worked well all week. Alex, what's up? Thanks for joining us, man. First one. Darcy, I see you.
Yo.
Yo, it's Matt from Waves. What's up?
Yo, what's up,
G? Hey, good to hear from you, man. Congrats on making it through to the final of the Next Gen 2018.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
You're on Facebook Live right now, so I'm just going to explain to everyone who I'm talking to. I'm on the phone right now with Elijah Yo from Sydney. He's the newest member of the Next Gen 2018 team. Do you want to say a little bit about yourself, man? What do you got going on?
just dropped my single Measure. That's on iTunes, Apple, and Spotify. It's on YouTube as well. But
the video is fire, bro. The video is fire.
Nah, thanks, G. Hey, shout out Max Dell Films. But yeah, G. Nah, I'm just working on this mixtape right now. I'm trying to drop it in January, hopefully.
No, so Maxed Out did the film for that one?
Yeah, yeah, a guy named Dennis.
Yeah, man, I know him. I worked with him with Real Space and stuff as well. That's dope.
Yeah, yeah, he's really dope.
Yeah, I like their stuff. But yeah, congrats on Mojo release. It's a real strong single. It's funny, like, I did this Next Gen, you know, as a way to, you know, let everyone have a chance to present themselves and give them a platform. And I knew that I'd come across some artists that I haven't discovered before. And that's like yourself. Like, I actually hadn't come across you before. So I was really surprised when I saw, like, you're doing really good numbers on your socials, your interactions really great, and your music's like dope.
Yeah.
Are you, like, your hustle in Sydney, are you kind of connected to much that's going on up there, or are you kind of keeping your lane a bit, or?
Like this year I started connecting with other people and reaching out and stuff. But I mean, before that, it was kind of just like whoever I came across, and I was kind of just doing my own thing before that.
I really fuck with what you're doing, man. And I can't wait to have you down in Melbourne for the showcase to meet you and see you perform live.
I really appreciate it, man.
No, it's great. I'm glad. I've actually asked a couple of people in Melbourne. It might just be a Melbourne thing, but they weren't across you either. So it's good to put a spotlight on you and get you some more exposure.
Yeah, definitely.
Awesome, man. I'm going to keep this short because I got another two people to talk to. But I'll speak to you in the week, over the weekend. And look forward to getting you down here for January.
Yeah, bro, no worries.
All right, man. Have a good day at work.
Yeah, you too.
Catch up. That's one. Elijah Yo, you guys across his stuff? I wasn't, but he's really dope. Isaac, give him a shout out. Nice one. All right, I'm going to keep moving. I'm going to keep it in Sydney for this next one as well, another Sydney artist. We had a good spread. I think Sydney and Melbourne had the two most popular, which is kind of to be expected, although Brisbane's been holding it down for a long time. And there's a lot of great music in Brisbane, but we didn't have as much apply. So next year, this is a warning, just no one's above this shit. Apply. If you want some spotlight, you want to be a part of what's going on, just make sure you apply and we'll do our best to help you get along in your journey. All right, that's cool.
Hello?
Yo, it's Matt from Waves. What's up?
What's up, man? How are you?
Yeah, good, man. Good to finally talk with you.
You too, bro.
Congrats on being a part of Next Gen.
Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it.
You're on Facebook Live now, so I'll just explain to everyone watching who I'm talking to. I'm on the phone right now with Kid Ferro from Sydney. He's been doing his thing up there for a minute now. Dropped a great mixtape earlier this year. And you're out there doing a bunch of live shows as well. I see your name pop up on flyers quite regularly.
Yeah.
What's involved in a live show, a Kid Ferro live show?
We had a live show, my first headline show up in Wollongong, and that one is like probably the one that we've done the most like features with, like just with the theme of the album. We had like a bunch of projections on the wall behind us, and we really made it interactive, and you know, the projections were like really like themed around the album, like really themed with the transitions and the songs and everything, so that was crazy. And yeah, just like this album has been like really like, a lot of the songs are pretty high energy, so the crowd really gets into it, you know?
Definitely.
Yeah,
it's a strong release, man. And you've got Mick Jenkins on a record as well. How did that come about?
Yeah. I've just been a fan of Mick for like a while, and we went up to, just me and my cousin went up to his laneway side show up in Sydney. And just while we were waiting for the show, we kind of, I was scrolling through Twitter and we ran into like one of his emails. Like he was like replying to someone and he's like,
yeah,
business inquiries here or whatever. So
it's a good hustle, man.
Yeah, man, I just kind of just reached out and saw like what was happening, and then we ended up talking, and I was like, and he's like, yeah, man, send me something if you want to do something. So I was like, yeah, well, I can't send it right now, like I may just show. And he's like, oh, for real, like come meet me afterwards, after the show. So after the show, we just met up with him, talked, and he sent me the verse like the next night. It's pretty crazy.
That's crazy. See, like, that's a great hustle and a really good lesson for a lot of kids. Like, if you want to link with these people, we'll just reach out. Like, there's no, you don't need to hold back. Like, the DM is there for a reason. It's not just there for like picking up chicks. Like, get in there and like hit up these people that you want to work with. And even, you know, you hit up 100 people and one gets back to you, that's still one more than you had before. So
yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, good work, man. So yeah, we'll get you down to Melbourne for the showcase, and it's going to be a super fun event. What else have you got going on? Like, the, after the album, have you got much more music coming out? Or?
Yeah, I'm just back in the studio, just working on my own stuff, like my own solo stuff. But other than that, like, I'm just working on a bunch of, just kind of getting my fingers in different, like, things. I'm currently, like, directing a video and doing a bunch of stuff for, like, a bunch of other artists, like, locally, and, like, just getting into the filmography and just more production side of things. I've just got an artist I'm working with. He's like dropping a more like R&B funk album, so I've been like, you know, cool, just working on that stuff. Just, yeah, just a lot of different stuff going on. But yeah, no, I'm definitely keen to start getting back into my solo stuff. So I reckon, yeah, top of the year next year, I'll probably come back with a, probably just a single and video that I've got ready right now.
Dope, man. Yeah. Because you do a lot of your own production as well, don't you? I saw a video on YouTube that you kind of did the rhythm roulette kind of thing.
Yeah, everything I've released has been produced by myself, yeah, pretty much.
You did a track with Dopamine as well, though, didn't you?
He mixed and mastered
the
project, and yeah, I produced the whole thing.
Sick. Nice. Oh, that's awesome, yeah, man. That's good to hear.
Thank you, bro.
I'm going to keep moving, man. This is nice and short and sweet. But have a great weekend. I'll speak to you next week.
You too, bro. I'll talk to you then, man.
Catch you, bro. Bye.
Catch you, bro. Bye.
Kid Pharaoh is the second last one. Now we've got one more to go. If anyone can guess this, I'll send you some shit as well. Jose, thanks for joining in. Mike Wang, I can see you there, man. Nam, thanks for joining in, man. We're going to call the final Next Gen 2018 winner. Last one. Emilio, you should calm down. That's Gabe, who works in the office. He's a little drunk at his desk, I think. All right, last one. Damn, we got a good, we got some good numbers in here. Everyone's keen to find out who the last one is. After we announce this last one, we'll be dropping the details for the showcase event as well on the Waves Facebook, which will be in January. You know what? I'm going to tell you right now, it's at the Evelyn Hotel as well. And it's on Australia Day Eve. There you go. Let's see who the last one is. Yo, my G, what's good? I see you in the chat room there. I gave you a little shout out just to put people off, but I'm going to let everyone know. I'm on the phone with the last Next Gen winner. It's Mike Wang from Melbourne. What's up, Mike?
Thank you.
Hey, bro. No, man, it's great to have you a part of it, man. I've been, we worked together. What's that, man?
I feel really honored to be a part of this as well.
I'm glad, man. Like, you've been hustling, you've been doing your thing for a minute. We worked earlier together, earlier this year on the Big Swell Melbourne event. It was really good to have you a part of that, and to have you a part of the next Gen Showcase in January is great as well. Have you what have you got going on the music front at the moment, man? I know you dropped a new single like a couple of weeks ago, but are you working on it?
Well, at the moment, I've got a couple of other singles coming out with a couple of features, and I've got a couple of shows too this month. Update 3.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that's gonna keep me going as well. You know, keep me motivated to do more things.
You hustle hard for your shows. Like, you're always hitting me up for shows, and like that's. As much as, you know, you're hitting me up, like, and I don't generally have much for you, but you're at least you are hitting me up, you know, like some people won't. And like, because you hit me up, you'll be the first person I think of when I do have a show. So keep that grind on, man. I appreciate it. A lot of love hearts going on in the chat room right now since your announcement. There's got a lot of support for you locally here, man, in Melbourne. I see it. And it's great to have you a part of it. Hey, I'm gonna make it real short and let you enjoy your Friday night. But I'll speak to you next week, bro.
Alright, cheers for that, bro.
Alright, man.
Thanks, man.
No problem. Catch you.
All right. Yeah, bro.
There you go. That's the final three. We had Elijah Yeo from Sydney, Kid Farrow from Sydney, and Mike Wang from Melbourne. That's our top 10 plus wild card showcase. Australia Day Eve, Thursday 25th of January at Evelyn Hotel. There will be everyone in the top 10 performing. There may be some extra performers as well. There's going to be a bunch of other stuff actually, but I'm not going to let that out yet. So look out for the event. Make sure you support everyone that's playing. Come down, support their night, and check out the future of Australian hip hop. From the country, all in one place. I'm Matt from Waves. That's it. You won't see my face again. Now we'll do this another day. It's been cute. Later.